Alright, so that's gonna be 2,000 even off the lot. Oh, four. I'm sorry. Okay. That's fair enough. That I thought you were gonna go up to eight. That's fine. Yep. Alright. Here's the money. Oh, cut, it's so low because I'm trading. Okay, got you. Okay, guys, I'm going to be trading in my El Camino, the blue vehicle, for this. Way better on gas, and it's way more convenient. It's four door. It's perfect. I already test drove it yesterday off camera, so we're good to go. Now I'm gonna call up Prodigy. Hey man, where you at? Hey, I'm out all the way out in Toledo Bay. I'm gonna come down and I'm coming to your place. Alright, I'll see you in about a half hour. Later. See, now what's going on is that I'm gonna have to get my Mustang back down here at some point. This time I can work out the difference over here at this customs later tonight. So, ooh, I missed my turn back there. Crap. I missed my turn. We're almost there. And... You don't like it? I traded the I still have the El Camino, but I gotta do the trade-in. You always have your neighbors over. That's not arguable. So how's your arm? Alright. Oh, look at that. Look. Yeah. What? Shit, I'll follow you. Yep, I hear you. Hey, my car feels funny. Oh! Jesus! Holy crap. Oh, man! Okay, yeah, hopefully you guys can make this right, because I'm really disappointed. I just took it off your lot, and now I'm off on the side of the road. Yup. No, hopefully, thank you. Alright. Can you take me to the nearest, which is the, where I was going to make the deal? You're gonna have to take me home. I'm gonna have to grab the El Camino and bring it over there. They're gonna tow this over there. So. Jeez. I wanna back it up a little bit. That was scary. Man, what a couple of days, man, I've had. Yeah, I gotta grab the El Camino. I'm gonna trade it. And they're gonna bring that over there. Apparently they said they're gonna make it right and plus more on the house on their continent. Hopefully they do make that right. That's our brand new car, and I just leave it. The reason I traded it in is because it's much better on gas than it's a four-door car for everybody to, you know, in case we go to hang out at the Yellow Jack or something. We all seem to have two-door cars. Seen him. Whoa. What about you? What about you? Oh, park it in the back? Alright. Alright, I'll roll it in then. Is it here? So what, did the truck just leave? I dropped it off? Alright, we'll be back to pick it up. My gosh, just what a mess. Alright, let's go take a look at that shop that you were talking about. Oh, this sounds nice. I heard it when I was driving behind it. Sounds amazing. So what was that? What happened? Dual burnout. Right here at this. Oh, dude, brakes. Jeez. I think you can do better than that. This is the place, right? You're gonna buy that garage? This is all you, man. If you need help running the business, I'll come help. I mean, you don't have to really pay me that much at the beginning and whenever you work your way up.
Yeah, and I got a gas tank over
here. Oh, dude, it's starting to rain.
Oh. Okay, well, I'm going to pay in real quick.
Nice. So he got it. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this episode. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.